There was no love to be found on Venus. Only vengeance. We were there to take back the relic we lost on Mars. But it was so much more to all of us. This was a time for us to strike back for the countless friends we'd lost during the savage attack on the moon. As we dropped through the churning atmosphere, the bolts of lightning and the putrid green clouds set the stage for what lay ahead. We were about to launch the biggest invasion since Normandy. We weren't taking any chances, and we weren't taking any prisoners.
Got your six. Badger here. Got your six.
Who's next? Leon!
Commander.
Standing by.
In order for our Venusian assault,
follow the leader.
We must take out the Soviet radar array inside their outpost to the north. Sky Eye indicates that the outpost is fortified with gun towers, and Soviet fighters are patrolling the entire area. Take your strike team, find a way inside that outpost, and destroy the radar array. Lieutenant Eldridge's team has already scouted the area. Rendezvous with him at Nav Beacon 1 before you start your assault. Collins out. Ready to build.
Armory here. This is Commander Eldridge at your disposal, Commander. I've just received word from my scout, Razor One, that he's located the outpost and dropped a nav camera in its location. Let's check it out, but keep an eye out for Soviet runners trying to get back to warn the others.
next? Leon! Who's next? Leon!
Thank you. power. Going for Geyser.
Deploying. Recycler here. Construction started. Building.
Unit factory online.
Building complete. Construction started. Building complete.
Warning, Unit lost.
Building complete.
Lost. Recycler
here. Construction started. Building. Building complete. 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 Construction started. Building complete.
Started.
Building. Building complete. Construction started. Building. Building complete. Construction started. Building. Building complete. Construction started. Building.
Turret deployed.
Building complete. Construction started. Building complete.
Factory here. Building underway.